Dearly beloved archons and members of North America and Europe Diocese of the Martha Massorian Church, I greet you all in the precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I'm very happy that God has enabled us to move forward from strength to strength as a diocese to witness Jesus Christ in this part of the world. I consider it as a God-given opportunity to be with you, to serve you, and to lead the diocese according to God's plan for the betterment of the community and for the glory of God. I am sure that together we can move forward and do wonderful things, taking into consideration of the enormous opportunities that God is providing to us. The holistic understanding of our life, where everyone is taken care and everyone has given proper consideration, whether it is child, youth, women, or the senior members of the church. It is my prayer that God may continue to guide the diocese as it was done in the past, so that our commitment to Christ may be fulfilled through our vision and action. We should be committed to build the community according to God's plan, and we should be witnesses of Jesus Christ wherever we are, and we should serve the Lord and the people through our committed service. Let the triune God, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit always strengthen us to be His instruments in changing the life of the people and bringing newness in every part of the diocese and the congregations. I look forward to the cooperation and participation of all the members in the diocesan activities, so that together we will work for the Lord and we will bring glory to God. Let us walk together, let us join our hands, and let us move forward with new vision, so that whatever we do may be for the glory of God and for the goodness of the church. Wish you all the best in your life. Thank you very much.